HD Studios.
Pleasure to be with you for today's game. This looks a pretty good surface. The only thing you'd say about it is it might be a touch too dry and therefore, as the game goes on, just crack a little. It's a bit overcast. You might think it'll swing around this morning, but I'd still be inclined to bat first and get runs on the board. This is a batsman's pitch. I'm amazed that he's chosen to bowl first. It's firm. There's no real covering of grass. I think the bounce will be even. I'd expect a lot of runs today. For a shot like that. Brilliant!
That's cleared the rope. 6 runs.
Misjudged that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Van Uden gets his first wicket. It's straight to a fielder. He looked as if he was home to me. He's out. It was really moving, a brilliant reflex catch.
An early wicket is something you strive for. You have your team meetings, you prepare all morning. That will put pressure back on the batsman. Got into a great position to take that catch.
He's gone for a duck.
A first baller, that is just so embarrassing. And rest assured, there'll be a few comments from the crowd as he heads back towards the pavilion.
Some runs here. Stopped in the covers.
Ten's got the best chance of catching that.
Got him, yes, he's out. It was too easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he scored that early and had no problem.
Lazy, that's the truth, and he'll regret it when he sees the replay.
Rayudu is the next man in. He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
The fielding restrictions provide enough opportunity for